Hi everyone, I welcome you all for this Nursing Wisdom channel. Today we are going to see about Cusco Speculum. Description of instrument. The descriptive name of Cusco Speculum is Cusco's self-retaining bivalved vaginal speculum. It is a surgical instrument used for vaginal and cervical examination. The instrument was named after French surgeon Edouard Gabriel Cusco. It is made up of stainless steel or plastic. Plastic is disposable, but steel is reusable, so need autoclaving before each use. Cusco speculum is usually 80 mm long and 22 mm broad. However, smaller and larger sizes are available. Next, parts of Cusco speculum. It is double-bladed. It has two hinged blades, anterior and posterior blade. Posterior blade is longer than the anterior blade. And it has fixation screw. It is used to open the blades. And at the proximal end of the blades, it has circular rim. Next, description. Cusco speculum consists of two hinged blades which can be opened by means of a screw. Posterior blade is longer than anterior because posterior fornix is deeper by about 2 cm. It has a jaw that opens up like a duck bill. Nowadays, modified Cusco speculum, otherwise called as Graves speculum, is available, where the rim can be widened by using a sliding mechanism. Next, models of Cusco speculum. It comes in three models: side screw, center screw, special narrow virgin size. Next, uses of Cusco speculum. It is used to visualize cervix and vaginal fornices, to detect leakage of lica in suspected premature rupture of membrane, used for insertion of removal of intrauterine contraceptive device, taking a pap smear, cauterization of vaginal erosion, intrauterine insemination, endometrial biopsy, colposcopic examination, and it is preferred in cryosurgery because it protects the anterior and posterior vaginal wall. Next, advantage. It is self-retaining, therefore an assistant's help is not needed to keep the speculum in place, and it gives good exposure. And Cusco speculum stabilizes the cervix. It also acts as the vaginal wall retractor. It can be adjusted to the size of the vagina. It can be used in any position. Next, disadvantage. The space available for carrying out procedure is limited by the rim of the instrument. However, it reduces the space in the vaginal cavity and therefore is not a preferred instrument for vaginal surgery. It covers most of the vaginal wall, so small lesions on the vaginal wall may be masked by the blade of the device. And cannot visualize anterior and posterior vaginal walls, hence not used for diagnosis of genital prolapse. While removing the blades, the lax vaginal walls may be get caught in between the closed blades. It is not used for major or minor gynecological operations. I hope you got some idea about Cusco speculum. Thanks for watching.